Snakes!
Help me! If you leave, these snakes will kill me! Get me out of here! Hurry! Kill the snakes before it's too late!
Blessed be the god that sent you here. I'd have been eaten alive if it weren't for you.
I don't think they'd eat you.
But they would have certainly killed me. So thank you.
I'm always happy to help someone in need.
The world could do with more like you. Especially now.
Pericles sent me. He was worried about you. You often get tied up and surrounded by snakes.
How can you joke about this? Thugs broke into my home. Dragged me here, tied me up, and surrounded me with these hideous creatures. They must be stopped.
The snakes?
The thugs!
Why would anyone do this?
Politicians are easy targets in these troubled times. When they tied me up, they said I was a snake. That I should die by my own kind.
I'll track them down, Metiochos. Don't worry.
Tensions are high right now. At this rate, we'll tear each other apart within the city before the Spartans can breach the walls.
Part of Athens I doubt Pericles is proud to talk about. There has to be a clue around here somewhere. Snake bites. And someone hid the body. Though I have a feeling this death was an accident. Ones that were meant to kill Metiochos.
Πάλι τόσο
It looks like the thugs who attacked Metiochos weren't the masterminds behind this plot. This must be the house of Metiochos' attackers. But the letter proves they're just tools in someone else's plan. Whose?
What the fuck are you doing sniffing around my house?
You attacked Metiochos. I found the snakes, the letter from your friend, and a body. All here.
Ah, poor Actis.
We all knew the risks. Chains don't happen without a bit of blood being spilled.
I know someone gave you those snakes. They used you to do their dirty work. I want to know who.
He's a real hero of Athens. No puppet of Pericles is going to stop him.
Tell me what I want to know, or I'll cut you down right now. Your cause will be forgotten, and so will you.
All right, all right. He's got a camp just outside the walls. Sells his snakes from there.
It's not too late to make a difference, but we have to work together.
Maybe you're right. You didn't have to show us mercy. But where do we start?
Start here. This district is your home. Ignore the politicians and concentrate on where you can make change.
Thank you. We will try.
I need to rid Athens of this snake seller. Best stay out of sight.
Feel the sting of my venom!
I can't believe we did it!
Stay hidden if I don't want to fight.
You'll feel the sting of my venom.
This area will be well defended.
Chere, friend. I saw you...
From what I saw, you weren't doing much associating.
That's just politics.
That's not what I heard.
From...
I've heard you both speak. You treat people's lives like it's some sort of game.
Politics is a game, and one with high stakes. I play for the people, while Pericles plays for power.
We all play for power. It's what we do with it that matters.
True, but understand, we have a dangerous, weak leader. The times demand strength.
Did you actually need something, or did you just want to educate me on the finer points of democracy?
Pericles is holding parties for the rich and powerful, while we're under siege. What I want is for my people to reclaim control. You could help me.
And how do you want me to help?
Help Athens, not me. The Spartans howl outside our city walls. Create chaos among their ranks. Make them suffer as we do. Think about it. Will you take my commission and show the Spartans we are not defeated yet?
I have no problem killing Spartans.
Good. Kill their commander, Nabis. Destroy their supplies and return to me with proof of your exploits. Show them that we have teeth, too.
I'll get it done.
Trust me, this is a huge opportunity for you.
Try to stay out of sight. supplies.
Be the one to die here.
We bow before no one.
The Athenians are scared in their homes. They won't come and fight us.
Of course not! Who would dare meet us in an open field? Their politics can't save them now.
We still have to take the city.
And we will. In time, Athens will be ours.
The gates are shut. No trade can come or go. And an army of Spartans waits for its prey.
I haven't seen anything, sir. Keep staring. They must not escape. Understood.
Thank you.
yet to drown! Fire from over there!
I got you!
What have you found?
Lost any sign this way?
I do not like
it. Stay sharp!
We'll get the dogs!
This might interest Cleon. And it'll give him the proof he wants.
Fantasía.
You've returned. Did you bring the proof I asked for?
I think this might interest you. I took it from the commander after I killed him. You know what it's about?
What do you mean?
Your reaction betrayed you.
Yes. The man mentioned in this note was on important business for Athens.
I hope this proves I can be trusted to get the job done.
Proved you're competent, yes. Trusted? You did read the note.
I had to make sure it was proof of what I did. It could have been anything.
A good point. And because of this, I have another task for you. I need you to find my messenger, Yerimos.
This was the messenger from the note?
Yes, it's imperative Yerimos is freed and reaches the ship I've read it for him.
Where should I look for Yerimos?
If the Spartans have him, he'll be in the old quarry. I have it on good authority they're holding all their prisoners there.
Don't worry. I'll get this Yerimos of yours to the ship. They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful. The messenger. He's being held in that prison camp.
Thank you.
Mount Pentelikos holds the purest marble in the Greek world. I heard they built the Parthenon with it. Like I was too late for Yerimus. Huh. Seems Cleon's messenger wasn't the only one captured. Maybe I can help them too.
Thank you.